Hey guys, it's me, Speedy Kitty One. So, the golf cart is pretty much done. Well, not really done. It needs, what do you need again? Air filter. It needs an air filter and a windshield. And a good clean. Especially the floor mat, that's the dirtiest part. It's a floor mat. This used to be a range picker golf cart, but we scrapped the roof from the same golf course we got the cart at, the poles from a different golf course. This was these poles, the front roof poles, which as you can see didn't come in one piece, so we have to use a piece of steel. So these poles, got them at a different golf course. These poles, same golf course as the roof. This pole, different golf course. Things on this golf cart are from different places. And see this key switch right here? That's from an EZ-GO TXT. And many parts of those work on these G22. Whoa, I almost tripped. A lot of these work on G22s. And if none of the parts from TXT has worked on G22s, this golf cart probably wouldn't have a key in it. And it would have been stolen by that time. Here's the back. This is just a bunch of bolts and stuff. I feel like I've talked about those bolts before in another video. So there's the back, there's the side, and the tires were flat, and I was driving it on flat tires for a long time. Well, here we got new tires. This replaced that very bad one. It was a very bad tire. It was flat and worn out. Oh yeah, it has EZ-GO hubcaps. And guess what card it's from? EZ-GO TXT. I told you, TXT parts work on this. I mean, I feel like that right there is a TXT choke. Yeah. So you see, Fairway Pro, these tires are new. We got them 2 days ago. See, that one's replaced. This one is a hole-in-one tire, and it's been on the golf cart since I first got it, which was a few months ago. This right here is a car-style tire. It's been on the golf cart since I first got it, plus, well, it's less worn out. That tire's staying because it's fairly new. I mean, this used to be a range picker, so we have to cut off the little part here that helps on the ball picker with a drill saw, is that what you call them? I don't know. Plane somewhere. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly roll it back. Yeah, I forgot to bring the key out. Alright, oh yeah, and the roof, I had to replace a bolt on the roof because a nut on the roof because it slipped off. Not sure how. It's just, I'm rolling. There you go. This was Speedy Kitty One. Thanks for watching, bye.